Hey guys, we're down at Dandy Engines today and Frank's got this 540Q big block for us. Now, came in with a set of Bradix heads and a solid roller cam.
Correct.
And what did it make then?
693 horsepower.
That's not bad. And pump fuel motor?
Pump fuel, yep.
Now, you guys have gone to something different though. You've gone these CID, Australian-made CID heads. So, who's making new stuff for big block Chevs? I thought it was all, you know, done and dusted in terms of big block Chev development.
CID's come up with this symmetrical port, 400 CFM, low cost cylinder head that pretty much bolts on with a few adjustments, but it's worth its weight in gold.
Yeah, it sounds like it, because you're making just on 800 horsepower now with a CID intake manifold, CID head, 800 horsepower, pump fuel, 540 cubes. That's amazing.
Flat tappet cam.
And a flat tappet cam. So they pulled the solid roller out of it, put a flat tappet in there, solid flat tappet.
More streetable combination.
And as you said before, great motor for a HQ.
Perfect.